Expect to find anyone this far from everything. You must be sick of eating crab by now. I'm guessing you wouldn't say no to the idea of sailing off to new horizons. Ho ho ho! You're in luck. I've just the thing for you. It's just a piece of wood, but it should hold as far as the island of Astrum, a little to the north. Yo-ho! Good luck!
Just in time. A little longer and that horror would have taken control of your body. I'm Confront. Nice to meet you. Stay with me for a bit. I'll teach you to defend you. Don't worry. You're not my first trainee. To hit harder to get rid of it. Courage. He's ugly, but basically harmless. He seems rather annoyed, doesn't he? You should equip the spells you just got. Came at the perfect time. You can test your new spells. Thank you. easy, isn't it? Hiding behind a shield. It'll take trickery to get him. As predicted, he canceled out the damage from your hit. Fights are more fun when you've got allies. Equip the companion you just got. Now that's a worthy foe. He's not alone. Your companion will come in handy to ensure victory. I'll take the big one. You take the little ones. Time to test your companion. Oh.
You didn't know it yet, but you were already dead!
Well, you've got the basics down. You should go to Astro. Come along, I'll take you to Astro. I've got some friends there. I'm sure they'll have work for you.
Seems pretty worked up.
That's for sure. A monstrous thing came out of the rift last night. Pin and I will investigate.
What's the deal this time? Let's go see the boss.
Gultar?
Is that the monstrous thing? Want me to take care of it?
No, wait. It just appeared and hasn't attacked anyone, but... I can hear a voice. I can handle it, Gultar. I'll call you if I need any help.
Sure thing, boss. I'll leave you with Evangeline. She'll most likely have missions for you.
Come see me on my island if you want some training.
Seems like you've come at the right time.